440. Let's see if he can get it done. 318 and 17 is the leading distance.
That's not playing into the program here. They just gotta watch the speed. white power stroke coming up next. You see Dave Knapp flagging him in and say, come on, man, show's on the road.
You can do it, my friend.
Gonna be coming up. We're gonna get this track right just towards the end. We're looking for the out of field distance to beat. We just saw it by Bill out of Polo, 296.87. Ed Gunther sitting in second place at 295.54. Pretty substantial pulls there. All right, got Jeremy Moss now short flagging. Glad to see you out here being officially official. Dave Knapp says I'll do it all, but it's gonna cost you a trip to Vegas, maybe, and a couple beers. You bet. Throw the dice. Somebody said, if you can hit that drone with a slingshot, you get 10 points. Yeah, don't forget to jump on Facebook just after Quarter Sports. All right, here comes Gary with the top of the left. 986 International. Thank you.
Got to get back to the 12-5 out of field. Randy Bob at the Union, Illinois, the 10-6 right now.
For you. It's a great truck though and a good runner. We're going to see you in a moment. Reverse here.
328.20. A tall cast with one feet can handle. Find that high gear and let her go. That's what it's going to take to find himself on top of the podium in this 11,500 stock farm class.
Next up, coming out here, that'd be Jake Pickler. Any guess what Pickler is going to be driving? Alright, Jake getting on it. Keeping underneath that 5 mile an hour mark. Looking for 324 out of the Deutz